You will get to sing along on several carols. Please hold your applause until after we all join in singing the Hallelujah Chorus at the end of the program. We hope that tonight you will appreciate afresh the significance of the Old Testament prophecies of Jesus, our Messiah. God's providential work in the events surrounding his birth, and the joy we share as believers in his death, burial, and resurrection. Let's pray. Almighty God, maker of heaven and earth, we humbly bow before you and ask your blessing upon this evening together. We ask that as these gifted musicians play and sing, that you would open our spiritual eyes to the truth within the familiar story of your miraculous incarnation. Remind each of us of your incomparable love and awaken us to the glory of your gospel. Pour out your redemptive power on us tonight, we pray, in the holy name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen. The people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. Those who dwelt in the land of the shadow of death, upon them a light has shined.
For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulders, and his name will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
Of the increase of his government and peace there will be no end, upon the throne of David and over his kingdom, to order it and establish it with judgment and justice from that time forward, even forever. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will perform this.
To your word, and the angel departed from her.
the same country shepherds living out in the fields, keeping watch over their flock by night. And behold, an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were greatly afraid.
Then the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which will be to all people. For there this day is born to you, in the city of David, a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And with this will be a sign to you. You will find a babe wrapped in swaddling cloths, lying in a manger."
And suddenly, there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying,
"Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men."
So it was, when the angels had gone away from them into heaven, that the shepherds said to one another, "Let us now go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has come to pass, which the Lord has made known to us." And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in the manger.
Thank you.
Now after Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king, behold, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem, saying, Where is he who has been born king of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east and have come to worship him. When Herod the king heard this, he was troubled, and all Jerusalem with him. Thought that this frail child would be a mighty warrior, his naked breast a shield, his crib a trench. He is our God. Let us join in the battle with him.
Thank you.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God.
He was in the beginning with God.
All things were made through him, and without him nothing was made that was made.
In him was life, and the life was the light of men.
And the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness did not comprehend it.
There was a man sent from God, whose name was John.
This man came for a witness, to bear witness of the light, that all through him might believe.
He was not that light, but was sent to bear witness of that light.
That was the true light, which gives light to every man coming into the world.
He was in the world, and the world was made through him, and the world did not know him.
He came to his own, and his own did not receive him.
But as many as received him, to them he gave the right to become children of God, to those who believe in his name, who were born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor the will of man, but of God.
And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth.
Thank you.
loving us with an unending love. Thank you for making a way for us to return to you through Jesus Christ. We marvel again tonight at your creativity in having your Son become flesh and bear our sins. May your kindness lead us to repentance, and may your majesty draw us to continually worship the Savior born in a manger. You alone are worthy. Amen. Please pick up your Hallelujah Chorus songbook. Stand and join us in singing the Hallelujah Chorus.
Lord God, hear, Lord, hear. Gracias.